that's a better one. That's a better one. That's a 20 some incher. Oh, look at you, buddy. You are beautiful. Look at the size of you. That is pretty. Lovely. Oh, that'll make the night worth it. Healthy fish. These are so much better. Let's see. Let that hook. You get you out of there. Love it, a red one. I think with these shad, it's real important to keep the rod tip low, because their main means of getting off is jumping. So keeping them in the water is a good thing. That's a shad. There's a hit. As soon as it hit the water. Ooh, there's one. They love this red one. Heads up to anyone fishing for these things. They're hitting this, I don't know if it's red wine or what the color is, but they are tearing that one up. It's a bump, there's one, I got him. Let's see if it's the red again. Or the red wine. Is the white. Bit the white this time. Oh, fish on. Fish on. Oh yeah. Every single cast. Whew. This is a good fighter. Nice. I bet y'all can't see it. Ah. Beautiful fighting fish. Oh, two of them. Just two fighting fish. Dang, fish on. Incredible. Good God. It's incredible. I'm not joking. That thing couldn't have been in the water for half a second. For races. Incredible. Two of them, you know? And that thing went in the water more than half a second. Ka-chow. Oh. Oh, fish on. Fish on. Good God, how many is this? Fish on. Look at you, beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah. On the white. Fish on. Fish on. All right, maybe I'll take back my theory of red wine being the best color. They are tearing up this white one now. Don't fish on. Fish on.